signal in every direction. Look. Laura. We need to send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hop on my fast ladder then.
Just be careful, Laura.
Give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
You can enter the tomb now.
Yep.
Thank God for Roth training. All those treks, all those climbs. It's as if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing and recruiting. Why? It's like some kind of cult. And a cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for? I can climb this.
Fun.
It is a tomb, after all. Well, that helps you see.
A little bit, yeah. A lot more than the torch, that's for sure. Even though I'm dying a lot more than this than I do in Dishonored, I'm enjoying it so much more.
Well, you're not experiencing as many glitches.
Yeah, that's probably a large part of it. Tomb of the Unworthy. Oh, fun! Puzzles!
Gilded figures, servants of the Sun Queen.
Now this reminds me of Assassin's Creed.
Really? This makes me think Indiana Jones.
Well, no, the game mechanic. Because in Assassin's Creed 2, every time you go to a...
Murder. There's no record of these kinds of rituals in ancient Yamatai.
Oh.
Unless it was erased from the texts.
So,
you were saying
the Templar hideouts and the assassin crypts would be all just puzzle areas, just kind of like this is.
Built in honor of her priestesses. Incredible.
One smart cookie.
Woohoo! Is that the radio tower I'm supposed to go to? No. Day camp. Oh, there's a relic over here that I missed? Huh. Interesting. There's one in there. A document. Huh. Is that, that's the tomb I entered, right?
You're all the way in.
I'm right here, I know, but yeah. Is that the tomb I entered, or is that a different tomb? I can't tell. I'll just check as I'm exiting. I should be right on top of it right now.
Maybe it's on top of you.
Possible. Bizarre.